Hi, I'm Rick Usey, Vice President of Marketing at ZCorum. I'm here with Tim Smith, one of our network engineers, and we're going to be talking today about this remote MAC-PHY unit that we have here, and we're going to get a close-up look at this. So, Tim, why don't you show us what we've got in here?
All right, here we have our remote MAC-PHY hardened unit, and it's opened using 5mm Allen wrenches, so make sure you've got the metric system going. The box itself is designed to be mounted either on a wall unit with these two, or we can actually do a pole mount with, or a wire mount out in the field using these two brackets right here, and they're just interchangeable.
So what are the two sides that we're looking at here?
Two sides that we're looking at are the DOCSIS unit and the cable RF unit. So this is actually, just like the RF plant, this is the DOCSIS.
So this is a CMTS in the field?
This is a CMTS in the field. This unit handles everything for DHCP addressing, your customer subscribers, which the box is designed to handle roughly 200 subscribers. That's why it's ideally for deployment in a multi-unit dwelling or an apartment building, someplace, duplexes, complexes, business office parks, things like that.
So how is this powered and how do you get the signal back to the head end?
Okay, so this, you have to bring the power into this box, and it's powered in one of two ways. We can either power it directly on the line when it's mounted out on the pole. That's generally going to be the way that most people do this. They can bring the 6090 in from the RF, bring it right in here, and make sure that it's set up. Or if they're a little more ahead of their game and they actually have AC power out to where they're going to put this, they can order it with an AC connector, and we can power it that way.
So Tim, for those that are going fiber deeper, thinking about that, this really is a replacement for a fiber node, right?
Correct. This is a fiber node replacement. This allows you to go fiber deep into your plant and not have to go as RF deep into your plant, and RF having its impedance problems, fiber doesn't. This shortens the distance between the actual end user and the CMTS, making for a better experience.
Thanks a lot, Tim. That was really informative. If you're interested in remote MAC-PHY and specifically the difference between that and remote PHY, then check out this video. Just click the link and you'll see a video about that.